gets us back to a double-digit lead. But there, the whole team, speaking of Westbrook and Durant, two-man show so far. Paul trying to draw a foul. Moe for three.
He just cannot cool down.
And Chris Paul knew exactly where to go. That time they attacked much better and much earlier in the shot clock.
1:10 remaining. There's a steal. Another turnover. Mo Williams has Butler out front. Looks for a trailer.
They're almost too unselfish.
For three.
It doesn't matter now.
Oh, Neil.
If you're going to give up a layup, you better make a three-pointer.
First by a dozen. Less than a minute to go in the first half of this game. That dude's waiting to a team making a comeback.
It sure is.
Being Oklahoma City. How about the first half by Caron Butler? Harden for three.
Not a good shot.
The iron.
And I know he was hot coming in. He made 7 of 12 threes.
Come on. Gets a foul.
Instant foul.
Boy, what?
A steal by Butler.
You think they're not in the heads of Oklahoma City right now?
Johnson for three.